Hello?
Oh, it's Paul.
I think it's Paul.
It's Paul.
Paul. Oh man, the game updated. Oh look, it's Zulu. Oh, experimental updated. What is this? What's new in experimental?
Ghosts.
What?
Ghosts.
Oh, I had that yesterday.
No, you can share a ghost online.
Oh. Look at these. Oh!
Okay.
No, I'm not okay. I'm not okay.
Dude, can you turn your TV down or maybe increase the sensitivity of your microphone?
It's probably my TV.
Okay.
I'm gonna be that one guy. That one guy who has a really bright car.
Oh, please no.
Yeah! Don't worry, I'm always in the back. Cause I suck.
That's why your name says back.
Oh no, that's because I haven't changed it. I came back from vacation. In hell.
So I still haven't seen any ghosts from any other people because all the leaderboards got wiped, and sadly you can't use the old ghost that we already had. Oh shit!
It's MC Rekna.
Yo.
Hi. You play TF2? No.
Yeah.
Let's be quiet for a little bit. I'm gonna see if I can capture this.
Oh my gosh, controller work.
Okay.
Ow.
Shit.
I don't see any bugs yet.
Aw, oh, man.
So is everyone where everyone else is? Did they fix that?
So far.
I mean, they didn't say they fixed the collision bug. So I assume that you might still have it in here somewhere. Because he was just tired and didn't bring it all in.
I want my cookies.
Ah, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Target. I'm being cringy right now.
And there are two spit. It's an art. And I don't think there are any in your closet.
Wait, is the bubble? Does the bubble get bigger? I think it's getting bigger.
Yeah, it gets bigger over time.
What the heck? Is that new?
No.
No?
It's very old.
You're new. No!
I'm not new, I'm out of practice.
No, you're new. You have less than like 2,000 hours in this game. Crap.
Damn, I guess I'm new too.
I'm new as well by that standard.
Those shells are worse, to be honest.
I honestly love the shells, personally. I think that they're obstacles
in reverse.
Like,
I've never thought of that ever in my life, because I'm uncreative.
Like, I love that there's actually obstacles in this map so much.
This is Krisha!
Oh, just missed
it.
You guys are never going where I'm going. It's not fair.
Well, game over!
You gotta anticipate.
I'm trying to, but it's difficult. When you keep doing that!
When you keep crashing, yeah, that's a problem.
That too. But I'm mostly talking about when he keeps going over the box. Like, what is that? Why are you so evil?
Oh my god, guys.
No.
Oh man, I barely recovered right there.
I got a puppy.
Oh, wrecked!
Well, my sister got a puppy. But that means our whole family got a puppy.
I'm triggered, guys.
Puppy! No!
Puppy! Don't you crash on me, distance. You girl.
Aw, oh, man. I gotta say, I like this a lot more than the old block fort.
Yeah, this is awesome.
Yeah, it needed an update, seriously.
Yeah, I'm liking this a lot more. The obstacles with the shells are nice, and the layout is just feels right.
You feel right.
That could be taken 7 types of wrong.
I dropped a sound file
and it goes in hell.
Speedy masturbate. Speedy masturbate.
What? Oh, I said mustard day, not ma- you-
Please. Why can't I ever win?
Because you haven't upgraded your stats.
What you mean, fam? I'm wearing three unyielded armor. I have 3 unyielding armor pieces, fam.
Oh, here's your chance. I ran out of boost.
Not too late.
No, Paul isn't.
Where the boat did you go?
He's doing that thing again.
Ow.
Why? Mommy!
Ah, oh, crap.
Clean your room.
And we have Mike. Who's Mike?
You are Mike now.
Dun dun dun.
Oh, there are like stars in here and shit.
Oh man.
Oh, I don't know where I'm going.
Shit!
Did you just go through the map, right? Oh, it was a shell.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Nope.
Like, it honestly looked like you just flew through the map on my screen and were underground. Oh no.
Hello, whoever that was.
Give.
Oh no, not again! Damn, what? The ground is seriously dangerous.
It honestly adds a lot to the replace by having like actual obstacles.
I'm just bouncing around. Paul, in case you haven't noticed, I'm bouncing around.
Oh,
I feel like I'm going very fast right now. Suddenly I became it. I don't know how this happened.
It's because I died.
I'm going to end you.
You got the pity.
I will murder you.
Come on.
I will murder you.
I lost it. I'm just going to fly across the map.
Ah, Paul. You and your
kills.
Yeah, I'm not gonna yield it. Oh!
I saw it.
Oh! Oh! Help!
Right.
No!
Fuck, fam. Uh oh, SpaghettiOs, peoples.
What's happening? I'm not.
There's people and I'm at right now. I'm nowhere.
I kinda got stuck in the wall.
Good timing.
I'm at.
As soon as I alt-tabbed back into the game, I became mid. That was perfect timing.
That's convenient.
Yup.
Just
I don't know what I'm doing.
I lost the spear to Mike. Oh no.
I lost the game.
Still don't know who Mike is.
Mike! Come here, Mike. Ruffling.
Ah, so close. There we go.
These textures don't line up. I'm triggered.
Oh. That's my lane. Good thing I can't. What?
What just flew by me?
Something. Something did. I'm already getting a sore throat. I can't talk for extended period of time. It just doesn't work.
Fishel, stop.
No!
I'm about to suck at this game. Where are you? Where'd you go?
Where did you come from?
Where did you go?
I lost the game.
Ow. I just crashed into something. I'm not sure what that was, but I did.
Oh, Paul, no! Ow!
I have no idea who's talking, because I don't have the overlay on.
I don't either.
Me neither. Who are you?
I don't know either, I just have my tail.
Ah, darn it.
Woo.
Just I'm don't dive into Paul, stash. And you have a chance.
No!
Where is he?
No, don't give it to Paul!
give it to me! I'm not
I
in line!
Give it to me, I'm 8!
I really just said, give it to me, I'm 8, and then someone died and... of
great, now,
God.
Oh my god! Dude.
I am a future...
You're in 4!
I can predict the future.
Who's this? It's Kubik.
Oh, TNT again.
Whoa!
I was right on your tail.
Well, that was as part of my master plan, obviously.
Oh,
I can actually see
it. Oh, wrecked. Ow.
Why did...
God.
Oh, man.
This is why I don't use shiny car.
Oh.
Oh man.
You could feed people.
Wow, Paul was so close.
Your game, I guess.
Well, he didn't even like
it
call you, right?
I stopped
Paul,
playing at the
down
end.
There?
What?
You alive down there, fam?
I just stopped playing close to it.
Have you listened to my audio? To the audio? Glitched audio?
Yeah, you think you can tap the ready button a lot? Look at me. Yeah, you can't tap it this fast. You can't.
You're
even
probably using a macro
it.
For
that's
that.
How fast I'm going.
Look, you, Mike.
I can hear that, Mike. I want to do community levels. Can we actually get it right? Oh god, not furries. I mean, what?
Furries?
I knew something was wrong when I saw my furry wolf friend doubling over and howling in pain like a wolf. I hate everything. Yes, yes, the trash.
Yeah, that level is no longer in the workshop. Like, that Starway level is not in the workshop anymore, so we can't download it.
He put in a new version. He put in another version of his exact copy, uploaded it again.
So, okay, then that's just annoying.
He just has the wrong version, I guess.
Hashtag Speedy Buster Day, look, I'm reading.
Yeah, I guess that is the case.
But you're still in the server? Like, what are you seeing right now?
I am seeing, like, the
seeing
lobby.
A bunch of, on the mode and level, I'm seeing an ellipsis and everyone except every single man and Paul are missing the level.
We are playing right now.
Yeah.
We're all in the lobby, and the mode and level are both .. by unknown.
No mode description found. Ow.
Like, I wonder if something's gonna happen, or like when you guys finish the level. Let's see what happens if I rejoin. It'll probably like shoot me. No, it won't let me in. It still brings me to the lobby.
Well, we're seeing your death messages. That's neat.
Yeah.
Zulu, it ain't a bug. We're missing the level. How are we supposed to be on the level if we don't have the level and it can't be downloaded, fam?
I don't know.
There is a bug.
Well, he has a level.
Well, the thing is, the guy got rid of the level and you guys are playing the level that he got rid of and not the updated version, I guess.
We don't have the level.
Me neither.
Oh wow, this is a very short.
No.
I'm not sure. How you scrub Nugget's screen down there?
Oh.
Yeah, it should.
Okay, that doesn't work.
I'm just gonna hit the randomize button for my color scheme. See where this takes me. Nah, I'm just gonna turn this on. So how y'all doing?
Zai?
Well, I get a puppy.
Oh, this is a map.
This is a map indeed.
Oh god. Like, as soon as you went to the next
thing.
Please, Daddy, no.
This was not supposed to happen.
What is that star?
What have I done?
Oh my gosh.
I'm dead.
Oh god, I have done a horrible thing.
Did you kill yourself?
Yes.
No, that'd be a good thing.
No, that would be a terrible thing.
No, I missed it.
Like, why do you want him to die?
Oh god, I have...
Oh my gosh, I'm so far off the track, I can't recover.
Yes!
What?
I have done a terrible thing.
I'm all the way back.
I made a macro, which is...
I'm all
banning.
What? No.
Like,
no.
I cannot do anything.
cheater.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Damn.
What? Ah! I can't stop it.
Oh yeah.
No.
This tone kind of reminds me of that new GTA 5 upgrade. Update.
Rift wall. Good as that.
Ow.
Yo, how do you do like those, like the drag things?
Drag triggers?
Yeah.
You put a drag trigger down and you go through it.
Wait. What was a drag trigger?
Gravity.
Gravity trigger is what it's called. It's just
oh
like.
Oh my god! Then say gravity trigger.
Sorry, it's just like everyone refers to the drag trigger for some odd reason.
Right behind you.
Oh, you changed the ending, so it was, like, kind of less awkward.
Yeah, I still have problems updating it, though. Until it gets a stable, at least.
I can't wait for the next stable so I can actually upload Vector Valley.
Yeah, I have two levels I need to upload.
I should make
I finally got to the first checkpoint.
What are you... Or what is currently in the experimental, but can't be uploaded in stable?
Nothing, it's just like,
Oh, what? 60 seconds left now? What is this?
Your controller?
I just have, like, a bunch of text, and, the text box has changed between experimental and the stable version. So, they don't line up right, so I just have to wait.
I'm just getting a black screen. With the thing on the top right, showing what version it is.
I looked at the scoreboard, and it said I was in 4th. I'm not sure what the hell is happening.
Riders on the storm.
Oh, is this the edgy level?
Riders on the storm.
I can't see!
Get just
whoa, Mike, what are you doing, fam?
Lightning
crashes. Man, right,
okay.
I'm not a big fan of this level.
Ow, someone left. Someone left.
You did, because they hate you.
What? Ow, ow, ow! I love and accept all people, no matter what. I love and accept all people.
Weren't you like calling them furry trash earlier, though?
Help!
You just got rickety wrecked, Murit.
Rickety wreck, Rick.
Oh no!
We're up, we're up, we're up, we're up. That's my captain!
No,
that's
no,
my
no, no.
Some of your obstacles aren't actually on the...
Oi! I just did! I got it captured.
No!
That was quite a something. I crashed into, like, the, road bit, like, the one you have to jump
no.
at, but
no.
It twisted me sideways.
Not the life I want.
Ow.
Where did I go wrong? I like it.
Oh wow, cool. I got diamond.
I somehow felt like it was a little bit faster than driving. Can't remember it being this like tight with obstacles.
No.
Or is it just me?
I think the obstacles are pretty tight on this. Because I ended up actually having to slow down at points in order to make it.
But I can't remember it being
What was that?
I tried to be a little mean on design. Of course, can't you tell I can't even do it myself.
Like trying to be bad on purpose.
And across the line! We have to go.
Are you?
Gold, motherfucker!
Ocean mine! Take me by the highway!
Is Mike stuck in the road?
Yes, yes.
Oh, no!
That's cool.
Stuck in the road, I want to see.
Last alert, don't make macros that spam the left mouse button.
Say hello to
me. You just like fell out of the road.
That's a... Oh my gosh.
Freedom.
He dead, fam?
Say hello to my puppy. Oh, they just said hello to me.
I am not going to remove that macro which I just created because it would be a bad idea to keep that.
Hole in the wall, guys! You know that game show you where you laugh at people? Yeah, that one. It's a game show where they pick on the fat people. I love it.
Now I just need to get my setup for streaming. Ready.
They size you and they will make the obstacle just a few sizes smaller.
Okay.
Yeah, it's like that section that Starhorder's on right now that I think is the evil part.
I don't think it ever helps you.
Help me! Kill me!
You sounded like that meme video with the guy with the lightest orgasm.
He gave up. Oh no.
Shots again.
Drone high quality.
My hips are the cutest.
Yeah, girl.
Not
what?
Oh,
the...
look at Fork. What a traitor.
I don't know this track.
Me neither.
Oh good, we have infinite boost.
Oh.
And okay. No jump.
No jump?
No wings.
That's a...
Crispy is playing Path of Exile, and Fork is playing, what was that? Far Cry?
Like...
Far Cry.
Now, Fork said he would
what
be
the
here.
Fuck?
Fork said he would
Are there
be
any checkpoints on this?
We
like,
just
what
passed
is
one.
This?
There is
I
one.
I really hope there's no, like... There
we haven't
not
seen
be
these
any...
obstacles. I haven't seen these stupid fucking obstacles on the road yet.
Oh!
What the
heck? Stop!
Why is the checkpoint upside down?
I was terminated by the laser grid!
Oh my gosh. How tight is this stupid part?
Oh jeez!
Yeah. Oh my god!
Yeah, I think this is gonna get a strong negative. Strong minus sign.
Raise your minus.
Oh, you just got the rush.
I got terminated by the. I can't finish because the finish is inside the laser grid.
Oh, fuck me.
And it's basically random if you finish or if you get killed.
Oh,
it's one of those.
Is this So is this map better than Icefire's shit tracks?
Oh yes, there we go.
Again,
don't tell Icefire.
I don't know how you guys.
That.
I don't know how you're.
Oh god!
Oh no! Oh my gosh! You know what I'm talking about?
Am I the only one who can't finish this map because I always get killed by the laser grid?
I don't know, I haven't gotten to the end yet.
What the hell?
What the fuck is this?
I have a lot of ground to catch up on. Why'd you guys need to be fine? Well, hello, F-Zero Man. Oh my god!
I made it! How did I make it when, like, you just keep dying to it?
Now I made it, like, the fourth.
Okay.
F-Zero, get back here! Why am I not allowed to jump?
Of, like,
what
the
is this?
Saying, like,
don't worry,
this
I'll
is
die
really
at this part. What the hell is this?
Why isn't it, like, giving me the option to rate the track? That's weird.
Because it's experimental.
Also,
all the leaderboards are separate on this one, so there are no globals or no...
Oh god!
No any leaderboards saved.
Wow, I didn't even miss the end here. I don't know what you...
You missed the end teleporter,
kid. What are you guys talking about? Like, come on, man. Okay, that's... That's not fair. Those lasers aren't fair. Did he test this level, or did he just like?
I'm on the freaking loading screen at the very beginning. What is this?
This level's trash. That's what it is.
Have you also played Help Me?
No, I have not played Help Me.
Okay.
Wow, that's zero.
You're
gonna
the same.
Wow. You're not gonna carry the moon, huh? You're not gonna carry me? Why don't you carry me, man? Baby.
Powerless. This just sounds like a great map.
Misha, did you clear that with the mods first?
I think this one looked pretty nice, but this was pretty boring to play.
Oh good, we actually have the thing.
Who left?
Not me.
I don't care who you are, you're a scrub. I think I saw an alternate route that we all missed collectively, and you guys all got to rip. You all suck. Says the guy who's in last right now.
Last is an illusion.
Yep. That alternate route was faster.
When everybody is in first, no one is.
I'm not in first.
2004.
I'm in ninth. There's a ninth person. Get rid of them.
Okay.
Oh, someone just died.
It's a pretty interesting concept, but I don't think it, like, is good.
Well, it's not doing anything, like, just right.
F-Zero, get back
road.
Here.
Well, like, you can have a good level if it's just, that is just, like, a road, as long as it has interesting turn.
Well, this, it just has nothing to it.
Yeah, like, this doesn't have, like, anything
what
to it.
What is
I
this?
Earned the...
I got diamond!
Calm down.
I think diamond time is probably like 7 hours, so...
Yo fam, I swear if Zulu gets diamond, I will cry.
Please say you got diamond.
I have a feeling that I almost got diamond. I got gold.
Ha! I like... Guarantee that diamond time is 1:30 then.
Yeah! Cubic. Yeah. Cubic, you're on point because I suck.
Me, you duck, and I.
No one's learned the talking.
I my puppy's being adorable.
That level was hard, turning left and right.
Man, I'm used to playing NASCAR games. What's this right turn you speak of?
I started my gaming life playing Need for Speed Underground 2.
Same path. Also, Brood War.
The original driver is like the greatest thing.
No.
No.
Yes, original driver is the greatest thing.
Underground 2.
Oh, original
what
driver.
Is the original driver?
Driver San Francisco.
What the fuck is this?
Rush!
It's the game where the first level is the hardest level.
Oh, that one.
Yeah. My god. Like, I wonder if they ever, like, tested that level. Because, like, the first level is, like, 95 times harder than every other thing. These
wait,
obstacles.
Oh, I think this is Monolith that's playing.
Yeah.
No!
It is.
Okay, mother!
Uh-oh.
It is? Wow. So I can... I smell it. I smell it, but... Oh, god. I'm stuck here because he doesn't place any cooldowns. What is this?
Dude, just
there are cooldowns
spin.
Up here.
There's no cooldowns on the left tunnel.
Dude, just spin.
Or you can
only when I'm
around
near
the
obstacles
tunnel.
That happen.
Dude, if you want cooldown,
so
you
either
have to
be... I crash in the obstacles or I overheat. Oh, and there's that part where you're going straight up. Not nice.
Yes, mother.
I'm barrel rolling.
Yeah, that was Rance. You're taking them from me?
These pop-ups are too close.
How
together.
Could you?
I have no idea where I'm going.
Stop if the no, stop the really bad levels. Stop it.
You can like eat the quote unquote dip I made.
Guys, I'm trying to be cool, so I'm gonna make the hard
time.
I'm not gonna just eat that with a fork. I need taco
okay,
chips.
Okay, terrible level.
You're not gonna eat that with a fork because he's not here.
The fork is not here.
How much you want to bet this was like a 12 rule that made this?
You know, I really do not want to use fork as an eating utensil. So.
Help me! Kill me!
Oh, jeez. Just somebody goes that way, okay.
God damn, these lasers.
Maybe if he washes his hands first, but... That's so freaking weird.
Yo, who needs that? I like... taste like soap.
What?
I taste like soap.
Oh.
Oh, I thought you said I taste myself.
What?
Oh god, this checkpoint!
But the one that adds on the wall?
Yeah. You never
He's
put a
red.
Checkpoint like
oh,
that.
Okay. No warning that the truck is gonna dip down like that, thanks. Man, I love being screwed over. Oh god, these boots are placed really close together. What is that? Whoa. That gap in the road did not do a single thing.
So whenever there's pop-ups or something, you have to slow down it. Really go.
Yeah.
Well, I think this guy was like completely off point with his idea of theme, trying to make this like an 80s movie.
Guys, this is 80s, shut the
There's a building. There's a building.
This looks nothing like
the
80s.
Horsetronic, it has to be.
We just put that on there so people would play the level.
Like,
because most people are too lazy to unsubscribe.
I wouldn't say it's too lazy
wait,
to unsubscribe, it's just better to
it's
have-
It's edgy, this is edgy. That's what this culture is, and I hate
holy
it.
Holy shit, I came in first. Edgy.
Especially honey. Black and red crap. What is this? Get rid of it. No, F-Zero-Man, get back here.
I am very offended by that statement that black and red is bad.
Black is eating her own tail.
No, we just called it edgy, not bad.
I don't know what the difference is.
How did I get gold? Come on.
Because you're bad.
That's not right.
Hello.
Oh,
Her name is Honey, by the way.
Singularity. Oh, this is gonna be great.
Yeah.
Oh, this
Enough
one is fun.
The bad levels.
This one is nice. I like this one. It's pretty messy, but somehow
be
you
a
end
good
up.
Yeah, I played this. It's not a bad track, but it's like kind of odd.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're still on purpose. So therefore, this track is bad.
It's not a track.
I couldn't
I would
see that.
Insanely recommend.
Yeah, there's too many people.
Like. The way they did half of it is just.
Thank you for using the gender neutral term.
What?
I'm not triggered. Thank you very much.
The gender neutral term for cooldown?
Gender neutral term for him or her is they.
Oh.
I sound like
that a was an awkward transition.
Oh no, I am in a place where I don't know where I am.
We're all humans, leave it alone.
Oh my!
After all.
Actually, no, I'm a cat.
Meow?
I'm a horse.
That's what some cats make.
Oh, I'm darn it.
Crack.
Yes,
I'm all the way back here. Oh man, I'm all the way back here.
I'm a human and not a robot, and I know human emotions.
Guys, we still have to start.
Oh no, ramped pillar is my worst enemy.
Now, Flurk, explain those texts.
I think
I think
these blinds
every week,
guys.
We obviously need to just have a petition that, forces Fork
I'm
to play this.
I'm stuck on something. Help?
Yeah, we want Fork to have AIDS.
No, we don't want Fork to have AIDS, we want him to have AIDS.
Help?
Damn it.
if you want him to have AIDS, you...
Somebody help me out here?
No. No one helps me.
This level will give it to him.
In case I shout something you don't understand, it's probably Shaq and it's probably it and it might be because she's eating something and again.
Can someone tell me what?
Just go upwards and you'll eventually make it. Unless you crash because of the slightly badly placed
thing. But the compass is pointing down.
Well, the compass doesn't want you to follow it.
Barely made it onto this shortcut. Oh my god.
The hexagon tunnel is honestly the most boring part of this level.
You're the most boring
because
part
of this level. Upwards. I don't like upwards levels.
Oh
really
my
boring.
God.
Ow.
Track.
I bash
you for making this
the end of that hexagon
Why
tunnel.
Why am I all back here? This makes no sense.
Because of bad checkpoint
placement.
You make
no sense.
What's a checkpoint?
You're a checkpoint.
It's the thing that Inferno obviously needs 74 more of.
That someday get anything you want.
F-Zero Man, are you stuck now?
Yeah, I'm a little shaky.
Come back, I'm coming for you. Never mind, you just have to really stupid clap and oh my god. No.
I have absolutely no idea where TNT map. I've never seen that part of this level.
there are six different paths, so it's nice that you end up going different ones.
F-Zero Man, come with me.
Yeah, I'm leaving.
Oh no.
Yeah, let's watch.
Oh really,
I'm
do
watch.
I have to stop all the way back here?
Oh, man,
I'll watch you die.
Let's just
keep this watching push. Raider die.
Okay, let's watch Raider.
Ow!
He's a furry, he likes watchers.
I'm a brony.
Ow!
Does that count?
Thank you, Mr. Grower, for being in my way.
That's close enough.
I will end you if that's close enough, man. Yay, bad checkpoint placements.
Raiders, it sucks.
No one right at the end wants of that. To test their levels, guys. What is that? That's what we have online mode for.
Honestly, I put a lot of testing into my own levels. I just, like, don't really bother trying to test for skip routes.
Same.
Like, that's why, like, quarantine had, like, 2-minute diamond time that somehow ended up being possible.
Dumb, I can't control my car properly and I'm falling down this. I could maybe save this, but I think I might be unable to. Or maybe I can. No, stop moving! Yes, I saved it! I'm very good at distance, maybe.
Mom, can I have the chips back?
Clean your room.
I did a good job. Give me some pasta with the Singapore stereotypes, please.
Wait, do you want pasta or Singapore stereotypes?
I don't know.
Mamma mia.
Oh, Singapore stereotypes is the greatest thing I've ever heard of.
I meant to say sprinkling of poor stereotypes, but okay.
I mean, we go for some Singapore stereotypes.
I guess that works too.
Man.
I am very amused right now. Possibly.
Anyone spectating me?
Oh god.
Help.
No, Mike, I'm not helping.
Sitting here, watching me.
I gotta take a drink of water.
Yeah. Oh, motherfucker.
What's that?
Okay, this looks really...
See the glow of what looks to be a car in the distance. Pun not intended.
Why can't I follow Mike?
I don't know. I can't even see Mike.
Yeah, he's not, like... He's not an option to follow.
Mike,
that's
did you die?
Bad. This
Discord
this track is bad.
Mike is a conspiracy.
Yeah, Mike can't see you though. Mm-hmm.
Look at the time gap. That is bad.
I think Mike died. I'm very bad at controlling this.
Matthew, stop being boring.
Okay, I can't see Mike on the free spectator.
Oh my,
I'll continue
way.
To be boring. You can't tell me what to do. You're not my real dad.
I'll turn this car around.
I am your father.
I'll turn this car around right now.
Apparently stuck at close to the beginning. What the hell?
What is this?
How do I even navigate when I'm in the freak?
In the freak? What?
In the free cam.
ASRD or WASD and the mouse.
Okay. Yeah. Cause it's...
Right.
Oh no! I'm dying.
I was right at the end of the track.
I died at the end! Why?
I will kill someone.
Yes! Kill me!
No, I'm good.
There's another route. If you head right...
By the way, this car seems edgy.
Every
Wait,
track...
Wait, can you tell that you wasn't trying to be edgy?
The glass road, it leads to the teleporter. It leads to a much easier path.
Gotta get your mind.
Is F-Zero Man even there?
I could make it less edgy, but you'd probably hate me for doing it, because I have a very specific idea to what to change it to.
You know what I want to do? I want to use the ghost laugh emitter. I want to like make a path that will always kill you.
Holy
shit! Oh.
Ghost laugh at you. Has Mike finished?
Nope.
No, he's still stuck.
Has any of you guys played No Man's Sky?
Where is he?
Yeah, because I'm getting kind of bored repeating this over and over again because I keep dying because of this map's checkpoint starvation. But the next map's gonna help me.
This sounds good.
No, skip this. This is like... I think this was driving.
Dude, I was at 200 front twist.
There's no boss.
That's like 100 memes per second.
We have grip.
There's infinite boost, of course.
But there's no jump.
If you drive this, you will drive on for like 15 minutes.
Like 15 minute drive.
Okay, yeah.
Where is everyone?
We're on the track, trying to survive.
The distance.
I'm at the part where you can't even turn around. You kind of just have to give up and fall.
So you're gonna go?
There's no way.
I'm not sure where I'm going. I think I'm in an infinite loop, or maybe I'm not.
It's not an infinite loop, but it's the giant ass gigantic loop where you drive 15 minutes to get to the end.
No.
So, I'm telling you...
Oh, I'm slowing down on this part!
Oh, yay, I'm off the track.
This is some quality.
Yeah. I fully agree.
They should hire the hands. To be honest.
I'm just gonna, jump off into the void. But I, run it.
I mean, look at the distances, how far you are to the goal.
Guys, I'm on the bottom of the track.
No,
I don't know how this happened.
Where the hell did you go, Cubic?
I'm on the bottom of the track.
I'm not even gonna bother this.
You're climbing.
I'm not gonna even bother.
I'm climbing straight up.
Guys, look at me. I have infinite boost.
Oh, guys, if you think this is bad, just wait until
I can float forever.
I'm gonna float. Which direction is the finish line?
My ass.
Straight
oh god,
up
no, I'm losing my float forever
technique.
My float forever technique.
No, so it looks like the end of this is 70 miles long.
Can I make it?
Misaki never tested.
This track is actually 5 tracks.
Misaki never tested.
I see someone on the road.
Who might test this? In the stable build, he has a leaderboard time. In the stable build, he has played it and he has made it to the end in 15 minutes.
50 or 15?
15.
No, 15. I thought, that
is
gonna be
too long of a level.
That's not too bad. 50, that would be bad, but 15, that's okay, yeah.
Try 4 hours.
I wouldn't want to. It's a boring track.
Four and a half to 5 hours.
No.
Okay, I was going totally the wrong way.
I mean, I can't do it in 4 minutes because I randomly found this thing where you have to fly. But 4 minutes of a skip without nothing to do, it's just nah. No.
My gosh, how far does this track go? Just upwards.
It goes on for a day. This was not supposed to happen. This was not supposed to happen.
Oh,
this was not supposed
you?
To happen.
Oh my god. I'm on the side of top.
Ow!
Use a rip.
Just as you said,
there's some checkpoints.
Those are some nice stars.
Yeah. Skybox looks pretty.
So, Paul, am I going in the right direction?
I have no idea where you are.
Yeah,
Paul is like directly above the start.
Frank,
oh man,
okay,
I don't
made
know
it.
What I'm doing.
4 minutes.
Just driving
to make
along
known.
This track.
Someone free who uses a
There's no actual walls, so I can't force myself off the track. Or maybe I can.
Pause
there.
We go.
There are plenty
this.
Of places where you can fly off the track at the start.
No, you can't trust this leaderboard because this is a separated
can
from
I
the
please,
stable board.
Please, please.
So
please,
every track
just,
I'll
be
back in a few.
Wipe leaderboard. On the stable board, I'm not the only one.
Shit.
Sounds like my mom.
Aim for the track. I can recover.
I don't know
recover.
Where I'm going.
I can recover.
Guys, next thing. Do it like I'm going in the correct direction, guys.
How should I tell? I have no idea.
I can see later. Oh my god. That's some terrible feedback.
Over my face.
I don't think I'm going in the correct direction. I'm just
self-confusing. Just reconnect to the track.
Along the level. Is there no kill grid here? I must find the kill grid. I'm gonna point my car down and see if there is a kill grid.
There is no kill grid. What? There's no kill
what?
Grid.
What?
There is no cow level, there is no kill grid.
Oh my god.
Yes.
Anybody spectating?
Good.
Hi. Hey. Wait, this. I know this level. Oh crap.
Your mic is repeating.
Please no.
I can hear myself.
Me too.
I can hear myself too.
Oh.
Holy shit.
Oh no.
Oh, oh god. Here comes the lag! Oh my god, what was that lag?
That was AIDS. Okay, this level, I don't think it's actually that bad. You understand? Okay, no, I don't know this level. What is this level? Ow!
It's the collaboration from a few people.
Someone really likes sideless ghosts. He wants to get away with it.
Whoa,
this
roads looks awesome.
Really weird.
I'll
ow. I didn't realize I was meant to jump there.
Whoa, what's going on? What's happening?
This horse is he's echoing.
Okay. I can apparently drive in here. That's cool.
Yeah. It's so terrible hearing yourself when you speak.
No.
Yes.
No.
I want to get back on the track.
I'm ahead of you now.
You
got a kill grip right.
Wow, there. You're trying to be like Mollus.
Oh, fuck. Nope.
There's a teleporter at the end of this. I'm gonna run through the FPS lag.
What?
Oh,
God,
no! No!
I'm just going to see where this tunnel actually goes. I'm just gonna keep jumping off the track because.
Oh, God.
This is what happens when you scale things up really big and make something drive on them.
This is some glorious echo.
Yeah, guys, do not drive on the thing.
This level looks so awesome.
Stay on the roads!
I don't know how.
Roads? I don't need roads.
Where are we going?
2015. Wait, no. We don't have flying cars yet, unfortunately.
Bobby, help.
I see this teleporter thing.
And a map.
And your wheels touch the thing that's around the track. Right. Your frame.
Your frame's a teleporter, which I noticed was there like immediately. There we go. I just need to open the wings. Fly.
Oh God.
The skip route on this track is like so nice.
I don't know where I'm going, but there's no road.
Roads? Where are you going? You don't need roads.
We only need bacon.
Dude, shush.
I think we need more than bacon in this life.
This... I'm done.
Oh no, teleporter! Oh no, I'm dying. Oh no, ah, please, help.
Oh no! You're at Zulu,
okay.
I got guys, Raider Zulu is at Zulu.
No!
Yes. You cannot deny the truth, Skywalker.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna drive along the ceiling.
Wait, Luke Skywalker is F-Zero Man?
Apparently. So what are we supposed to
do? No spoilers.
Let's go
Force Zero Man.
Fast that teleporter.
4-0.
Oh,
there we go.
I'm lucky there.
No, damn.
No.
I feel like this level's trying to be Glass City.
It's not.
It's
if you think this is trying to be Glass City, then Glass City is trying to be this level.
Sure.
Glass City was trying to be this level before this level came out.
Glass City was sent from the future into the past before this level was, which is its inspiration, was made.
Okay, you're totally making sense.
Because Distance is actually super popular in the future instead of this. Where you think
Glass City just becomes more popular than every other track.
Yeah. But it turns out it was really bad and broken because of updates. And it was the only relic from the beta.
Glass City is the only track that, like, gets out of beta.
No, like, everyone quits and deletes their levels.
Like, just, like Refract just, like, makes Glass City an official track and gets rid of the workshop.
I just threw up. Thanks. Oh my god. Please let this.
This wasn't supposed to happen. Oh, this is my favorite part. Never mind.
Yeah.
Who the heck keeps screaming like that?
It's Starhorder.
It's
I'm pissed off of these levels. They trigger me, they're too far. They're doing things I'm not familiar with.
Get good.
Like driving.
Oh my gosh.
Why is that so good?
What the?
What the play meal?
Oh. I like this music.
Yes, mom! Yes!
I finally did it, Mom!
She's gonna be so proud of you!
No one heard that! Shut up, Mike!
Incest jokes!
Shut up! Okay, you know what I like? The quarantine. The logo's in the quarantine capsule.
Sure,
don't
if I want
you.
To be.
That's part
of the
community
now.
It's a problem I have with the official levels. And now you're laughing at me inside.
Mm-hmm. F Negro Man? Nah.
F Negro Man. Oh! See, wall transfers, I can do those. I can do those.
No!
You suck!
Uh-oh. What do we have here?
Aww.
This track is AIDS. It's AIDS. This is AIDS. We all have AIDS.
Well, I have more in your deck. That's why is this on the list?
Because Hot Wheels.
Because it's new.
Nope.
Ow.
That was different.
Guys, scaffolds aren't tracks. I know this track though, so fine. Hey, why are you faster than me?
Because.
Why is my car glowing orange?
Why is my car glowing yellow?
My car is.
Am I gonna land on the track eventually? I'm kinda just flying.
That looks awesome.
You're supposed to go down, fam.
Yeah, but it doesn't tell you that. It goes.
You have to watch the movies.
You gotta watch the movie to know what to do.
Oh,
it's a stupid idea.
There's like from 2005, they're before your time.
I didn't know that I was 6 years old. Like, I don't think I sound like I'm 6 years old right now.
Shit. No.
I probably do, Phil.
I don't know where to go. I missed the track. I can't find the track anymore.
I don't even see the road.
You have to go
That's
down.
Because you're way high, man.
You're way...
Like...
Dude, you're high.
Oh, I'm
just reset, fam. Honestly,
no, I don't want to restart from the very beginning.
Actually, this one is better than the regular ones.
I think
it's obstacles.
Ow!
This one's better than the other realms.
I hate this part where you go downwards. I hate it.
So I'm just gonna
hate the part where the track turns.
This one actually has stuff for you to do. It's better than
part where it sends you downwards. I hate that part. So I'm just gonna skip it. And whoa, what's going on? Something unfamiliar is happening? There are particles. I don't remember those. Get down.
I like the part where this track begins and ends.
I like the part where this track
ends.
Those
are the best parts.
Interesting. My aqua color power.
This person did not use the,
Oh, I found it.
The four-way crossing. Used
because this is before the four-way crossing, dude.
It was?
Yeah.
Was that added again?
That was added this experimental build. It's not unstable.
Oh god, I have all my wheels sliced off, but I'm not overheating because infinite cooldown is enabled.
I fell off the track.
Tell me I'm pretty.
Should I tell the fact about that?
That I fell off the track?
That should be a thing.
Someone did update this level, but
I think this is the updated version.
No, it's not.
It's
using the new symbols.
Ramps are very effective obstacles.
Oh my gosh. Why is this a thing?
What is... Okay, they didn't have that much lightning. And the lightning never went on the track, like,
view.
It was never in the middle of the track, it was always on the edges.
Wait, is that checkpoint backwards?
Yep. Your checkpoint's backwards.
Yes, there is a backwards checkpoint.
Exactly. In general, I'm a pretty backwards person.
Ignore the lightning, guys. You'll be fine.
I'm playing distance backwards right now.
It doesn't exist.
I'm facing my monitor right now.
It exists on a different plane of existence than our existence plane, so it doesn't interact with us. Yet it still heats our air, apparently, and I can't...
Is this a group?
I'm loading my controller behind me.
Because there's so much lightning.
Right now. That's a lot of lightning.
No, I don't like falling into the void.
Slicing my wheels
yes,
off.
Yes, you do.
I do not like falling into the void.
Down below, but...
I should probably tell Refract about how with infinite cooldown you don't end up overheating if all your wheels are sliced off.
There's
not really much
of my
you can
car
do
left.
Like this.
Damn it!
Every sliver of a car left. I need to hear this.
Oh.
Nope.
There's no music.
I should kind of need some help.
Backwards.
I kind of need some help right now. I have no wheels, so I can't drive at all.
Reset.
No.
He resets, then he will suffer.
Good.
But I'm a terrible person too.
You are a horrible person.
Okay, his music suddenly back.
You're doing testing for that.
Portal references.
So this is the part in the movie where everyone gets fucked up. Oh, it all goes to hell.
That's awesome.
This is the part where no one even plays the track.
Dude, this is a separate leaderboard in this current experimental. It has nothing to do with the stable build. Completely wiped. Every track was like this.
Paul, where are you going?
I'm trying to do no step, but I'm totally rusted.
Right now, what is this, and why am I playing this level? I have half my car sliced off. I'm not very entertaining right
Matthew.
Now.
Matthew.
Interesting.
I managed to skip like a decent chunk of it.
Yeah, that part, like the first time I played this level, that part where you like go straight down and there's a bunch of obstacles that are way too close to the I skipped over that by hitting that one pop up that's in the middle of the track.
There's no music now.
Skip over the whole thing. Save me so much.
Save me, Jeebus!
I wonder where the music go.
I hear music.
Excuse me. Can't believe I got seven.
Mysterious white.
Oh, Matthew, you're gonna make it.
Thing. I apparently got the silver medal. That's apparently astonishing.
Jumpion.
Paul, what are you doing?
Oh my god.
I'm doing a nose turn.
The music just round that came back.
You're not going to finish my
What?
Yeah, I got it. That was me that got it. I got it, Daddy.
Oh.
Terminal velocity?
Yeah,
it's not a great map.
There is
Here we go.
The wall, guys, but he's using a killer to make it look like it's not. Ow. Did everyone just die? Yeah. Is there anything
at the checkpoint right before dying?
I can't see anything because of all the cars. Damn it.
Oh my gosh. These, like, spinning things are not designed to be on flat roads.
They aren't?
No, they are not. Please never use them on a flat road.
I heavily agree with your advice.
Ouch.
Yeah, like, because, like, they are in a way where, like, if they're blocking one side, they're blocking the other side, so you can't get past them unless you jump. And we can't jump.
Okay, that's if they're positioned poorly.
No, that's if they're positioned in the center of the track.
Yeah.
Which is how you're gonna get positioned. That's how everyone is gonna put them. That's how you want them. But they're not designed for these, they're designed for tunnels.
Yeah, well,
that's not fair.
You're not fair.
Your face is not fair.
By the way. If he wants us to go fast, you should have infinite cooldown on.
The checkpoints are close enough.
If you like it, then you should have put a cooldown on it.
Oh, Mama!
Mama!
That was a great save! I'll put some obstacles here on
the line.
Allegedly, I'm
the cylinder which you drive on. This is not made for these.
The cylinders? No. They're not, like.
Ouch.
I wish that you could actually do, like, cylinders in distance.
We can.
Like, the cylinders, like, distance physics were not designed for these.
Oh, those
they should not
cylinders.
Be used. And they should not be used at all. You shouldn't be, you shouldn't drive in cylinders unless you're driving inside of them, in which case that would be a tunnel.
I think that they can have a place, it's just hard to implement them correctly. Like, this is a way too thin of a cylinder.
You could, like,
How is that done?
Gravity
on all of it. I want to know how that was diamond, because that should not have been diamond at all.
Like, I don't even know it's diamond time on this. Like, it, diamond time must be sub... sub 2 minutes.
My time is above 2 minutes, and I got diamond.
I don't know what I have. Can you somehow see what you actually got? Like, where can you actually see which medal you got except
F-Zero
for
F-Zero Man,
when
what
finishing.
Did you get? You got...
gold.
You didn't get diamond.
Can you see somewhere what medal you had except if you just finished?
Duh, I'm not sure.
No.
Answer that damn phone.
I said Jolteon, you more. Guys, I said Jolteon.
Answer that darn phone. I need a break soon.
I don't know why I know this. I don't play Pokemon.
Well, I thought it was cleared up.
Why is me moving my controller sticks picked up?
What is flash? What is that?
It's a move that's just you make a bright light.
I wanna be the very best.
You don't have to turn your
mic
off.
I never was. Die. The training is my cause. I will travel across the land, searching for Hawaii.
Also, space, let me guess. Is this a total version of negative space?
The power that's inside. Pokemon, gotta catch them all.
Okay, I think it's time
that you can shut up.
Okay.
Well, like it's not a horrible, like, virus-infected version of negative space.
Whoa!
I don't think this is much better, so.
Dude, I'm flying.
Space.
Oh god.
I honestly think it's really cool looking, but it's not a great...
But it's not a great wall.
It's not a great map, but it's really
it's
cool looking.
It's not anything great. That's how bad it is. I'm gonna since I'm not gonna hit anything, I'm gonna change the options around here.
There eventually are obstacles.
No, there aren't.
Spinning around! Oh god, I'm spinning really fast!
Alright guys, I'm back. Hi fam.
That is...
memes.
Look at all the memes. Look at all the memes.
The chances of successfully navigating
I'm spinning really fast right now. This is actually kind of hilarious.
Oh. Something just exploded near me.
Oh my god, that's a laser, guys.
This is amazing. Everyone just like turn their rotators.
Wow.
That's what I'm doing right now.
Guys, there's an explosion! It's edgy!
You're edgy!
Your mom is edgy!
I am edgy!
Your mom's edgy.
I just
you know what's edgy? Nice! Very edgy!
You know what's not edgy? Knowledge.
How's everyone faster than me?
Knowledge is power! If you have knowledge, you have infinite electricity.
No, we're not doing this!
Everybody's faster. How is that possible?
Matthew, what are you doing?
Oh, I like
what are you doing?
Trying to get the largest, trying to get the highest EV score I can possibly end up getting.
Why? Oh!
You're not doing the right. You gotta do the one where you gotta do back twists to get a high EV score, man.
Nah, I'm just gonna continue doing rolls.
Dude, you can go super fast back twists on this.
Oh no, oh no. I've got a misclick.
I'm currently over 31.
Oh my god!
30,
he's right!
Nice!
EV.
I was at like 100 left spins, so left rolls.
Oh no, it's not gonna. I need to get this. Oh no, I'm. 3531! Oh, EV! I don't know what the speech reference is in that, but I got that I just, well, the score I just got.
This is killing my eyes.
31,000.
What eyes? What are eyes? We only have sensors. And cameras.
Intruder detected.
We can
still burn those down.
Oh my gosh, that is so stupidly bright.
What is? My cuts?
No, the some of the lighting.
Where am I meant to be going right now?
Oh, brightness.
You're meant to be going to hell. Like, all of
we're all in hell.
All those hackeries.
The arrow's pointing this way, so I'm just gonna go this way. Oh no, my trick timed out.
Pick up.
Intruder detected.
Security
active. Oh my god. Oh, I'm dead. Thanks, Mom.
The memes are dead.
You're welcome.
I don't think I'm meant to be here. This wasn't supposed to happen.
Where are you?
Somewhere.
Is that Matthew?
Who knows? Oh god, my game's lagging.
Same thing.
I died.
Oh, I know why it's lagging.
20 frames.
Flux is why.
I got 20 frames. It's
jeez,
really
I can't
unplayable.
See.
Hey, who's that listening?
Yeah,
the lighting here is exactly where am I going?
Silly bright.
Can someone aid me in figuring out what I'm doing?
Well, after I finish the track, maybe.
just press T and drive the track.
Ow.
Oh my god, this is really spinning around right now. It looks ridiculous. It looks like we're gonna rocket ship.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. One wheel.
I'm very certain I'm not in the area I'm meant to be right now.
Hit the apex!
Rolling and scratching.
What's happening? Mommy, I'm
memes.
Scared. Oh, okay then.
That was that of a very old man.
Ow, I don't know what happened.
Oh, well, there's a code good here. I'm not sure if I want to drive my car into that. I am, though. Because I have no idea where I'm meant to be going.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's always
look
good
at plan
when you
spherical
can't
gravity.
See the obstacles.
Let's find out where it takes.
Oh, my car is red now. My car was already red beforehand, but now it's even redder.
Spain,
so apparently
Spain.
I was meant to go in.
I'm flying,
somewhere.
Guys!
I think I missed something.
Is this
zero gravity? Yeah. This drag right now is ridiculous. I want more drag.
Look at all those EVs.
You're
gonna have to involve them. Boing 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 boing
boing
boing boing boing boing boing boing boing. Ow!
Do we have no more gravity again? Feels normal.
We're going on a trip.
Okay, well, there's a suspension gate shot. That's amazing. No role playing in chat, guys.
Okay. Ow. I don't know how to mess that up.
Lasers! Rip front wheels.
Lasers!
Ow!
Your car is beautiful.
Whose? Mine?
Yeah, it was.
Until I exploded it, and then it wasn't beautiful anymore, because it was a pile of rubble.
Where are you, Superman? I'm in space.
Where are you?
Nowhere. In the trash.
Felt like I'm going backwards right now. That was a teleporter?
Oh my god, F-Zero Man, you're going faster. What are you
I'm
doing?
I'm mildly unsettled right now.
The camera's not sure what to do anymore. Okay, I have between Matthew and F-Zero Man to look at, and Matthew's almost done, because F-Zero Man's a scrub.
You're a scrub.
He doesn't play by the rules. There's still a fraction, and I can feel the tumors in my back. Quoting Milk and Frank,
what?
Am I funny yet?
I couldn't see that jump out here. Show
I know,
yourself.
Fam, it's evil.
They want you to fly through that for some reason.
If they want me to fly through it, why don't they put... Why don't they put kilograms...
and just jump at the end.
But I couldn't see... That was what I was doing. I couldn't see the barrier I had to jump over.
Nope.
Oh god, I missed... Exit teleporter.
Where did I go wrong? Where are you going? Not going anywhere. I love how F-Zero.
Wow, this place looks like it got blown up.
Yeah, it's supposed to. I do not know where your phone is, mother.
I have your phone.
Oh, look, it's syntax for you. Edgy.
Hey, best bird communism.
Oh god, this is crap.
I could go for some bird communism.
I see an Alliance logo.
Conga.
And I record while publishing your workshop file.
He broke
file.
The conga line and everyone died.
Oh my gosh.
That's why you don't kill the conga.
Result file not found.
This is not Team Fortress 2, you don't kill the conga.
I kill your conga.
What is this error?
You got an error? What is it?
An error occurred while publishing your workshop file. K_result file not found.
Wait, the game thinks you're trying to publish a level right now.
Apparently it does.
That is...
What?
Okay, I am glad that I am streaming that, because now I have video evidence of a bug which I can send to Refract. That was weird.
Shh, he's sleeping.
That was so weird.
Drink Mountain Dew voltage.
No.
Not supposed to happen. Why? This was not supposed to happen, apparently. I don't know what else to say.
It's a feature.
Just saying the same thing over and over again.
It's a feature. Ow.
I see the- I can see the end! No!
I hate this part.
I hate you!
I hate
this part hates you more than you hate it. So, this part? He is more afraid of you than you are of it.
This track is afraid of you.
Okay, that's good to know. The track is apparently scared of me. I'm not sure if I should feel good about that or not. I probably should, because I'm a horrible person.
Get your act together. There you go.
My GPU and CPU are 72 degrees Celsius.
No!
And another one.
That's goodbye. One heck of a lake. F-Zero Man has turned gold.
Those are my regular colors.
You look totally fabulous, honey.
Go! What are you waiting for?
Snow.
What are you doing?
Go!
What are you waiting for? Don't let your dreams be dreams. You're not gonna make
you're special, fam.
Monsko!
Eskimo.
Monsko.
An awesome community level.
Oh god.
An awesome community level.
Great, guys.
Not an awesome community level.
We are so much in the level. Why would you do this to us?
Yes.
An awesome community level. An awesome community lag.
Wow, guys.
Look at that. Look at that. We're fighting, man.
An awesome community level.
Awesome community level right here.
That's not. Those two words should never go in a
sentence. The sun shafts. What the heck?
What the fork?
Oh
hit,
my
mommy.
Gosh.
Sun
I'm
shot.
A pro!
Community level.
Guys, I skipped. I'm a pro.
You're not a pro.
If I can pull off.
In order to be a true pro, you also need to be using your controller. His controller is superior. Leaderboards prove it, according to Icefire.
And fork. Well,
ow.
Who's this fork everybody keeps talking about?
He's a fork.
Star is
fork is an eating fork. Utensil that I am supposed to be using to eat this taco salad.
A taco with a fork.
Sounds really disgusting.
I said taco salad.
Yeah, what is that?
Fork H is a myth.
It's like everything you put in a taco, but a salad.
Why?
Because
so Stevens.
What? I bounced off that wall. That's not right. Great, now there's a huge dent in my bumper. Ow, ow, ow.
Upon it, we eat double forks like you did. I don't even know why I'm screaming right now anyway. No one's watching me.
That checkpoint's facing the wrong way. That triggers me. This guy did not test his level.
Triggers you.
Yeah,
I hope this guy, like, burns.
I honestly, like, don't understand how, like, people fail to put their checkpoints the right way.
Because they're bad.
Like, it's not hard to just click on the checkpoint as you're placing it and say, oh, the blue arrow's facing that direction.
Maybe they just have the editor, like, gizmo, whatever, set to, maybe they have it set to global positioning instead of local, like, all the time.
Maybe they forget which way the track goes.
If they have it set to global, then I just will cry for them.
I think this guy does. I think he does.
Like,
global comes in handy sometimes, just you should probably be using local most of the time.
Yeah.
I actually have the tools popped out and you often is scrolled down so that I can quickly toggle between the two.
I've managed to memorize most of the commands by now, so.
Well,
yeah, there is Shift A, there guys. That's your best friend. Shift A is your best friend.
Alt F4 is your best friend.
Well, guess what? Toggling between the in global and local does not have a shortcut.
That's annoying.
I don't think there's a key bind for.
I thought Shift
global
S was my best friend.
There isn't data one for
object
either.
Your best friend is deleting System 32. It'll make your PC about 10% faster.
Yeah, I heard that it works great.
Yeah, it does. I've tried it myself. It's very effective.
Yeah, guys, how do you think I get 20 FPS on that? Oh!
I don't need Wookiees.
Shut up.
No!
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 Around. Damn it.
You know,
get
what,
on my level,
on
please,
my ears?
So that I don't feel like trash. That's why I love Team Fortress 2's matchmaking. I get to play with other trash. Even though I have over 5,000 hours, I should be way better. Oh, billions intersecting the track? That's something I'd love to see.
Ow, I crashed into
a double penetration.
I'll be right back.
Wow, this is a hard track.
Shoop. Shoop. Shoop da whoop. Nobody enjoys that.
Yes, please stop.
Okay.
Surprised I noticed that was a jump, considering my minimal awareness right now, because I am very tired. Kind of.
Oh, man.
Hexagons. I like hexagons.
Yeah.
Hexagons
are super.
Hexagons are the ideal shape of the future.
Yes.
Finally, someone who agrees
yep,
with me.
Yep, friend. Yep, friend.
Okay.
I'm like the. Oh my god.
Are you meant to make this jump exactly?
No, you're supposed to wall ride there.
Oh.
Yeah,
was,
the guy didn't make it clear.
Obvious.
Yeah, I know. I told
the
guy.
You know what you do? You use arrows.
Yeah, I tried to tell the guy that he needed to use arrows, and kind of like, eh.
He's like, they don't do that on the.
Nah, he was actually pretty chill about it, unlike a lot of.
Oh.
Yeah.
I guess that's the spot
of fun.
He basically just said, "I don't really feel like editing it anymore," and.
Well, then you hand it off to someone, and then it's,
no,
you
don't... No, you let your track slowly die and be hated.
Or that, if you're really not a good person, yes.
No, that's what you do if you are a good person.
But admitting defeat is a sign of weakness. So is crying and laughing and not being.
How is laughing? Wait. Not being your girlfriend. Not being your girlfriend is a sign of weakness.
Why are you a robot?
So, like, I have to be both myself and my girlfriend. Good to know.
No, beat.
I don't have a good
fit.
I just Chris Brown is like.
Oh, that was a wall ride.
Oh, this is a sexy wall ride.
I'm very not good at W's and R's. I fail to differentiate them.
I'm bad at TH. I say duh.
I tend to
I'm stupid.
I'm also bad at
bad at you.
I'm bad at everything.
I'm bad at most things, except distance mostly, and
I feel like I
some other things.
Really at this game, but I'm not at all. Not good at any game except maybe or Deluxe Edition.
Wait, I have wings.
Are you an angel?
Yes.
Angel. Na, 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 na. Oh my god. Ow. My throat.
Oh god, there's a lot of stuff happening in the Discord.
Is there?
Ow.
No, nothing ever happens in Discord.
I remember when we didn't have...
When we didn't have what? Discord?
Grip. We had to press two rocket thrusters. We had to press S and W.
Oh, those were the dark times.
Yeah, it looks like there's stuff about... Okay, I'll be back in a sec.
What?
What?
If you win,
again.
I'll dare you. Double dare you. Say one again.
English motherfucker, do you speak it?
What again?
At least we put different music on it. Wow!
Which way do I go?
Spaghetti Road!
What are those, guys? No, what not skip on my track! What are you doing? You're ruining my artwork, Mom! Why are you skipping on my track? You're ruining it!
I'm ruining something right now. And it's not your track.
It's that pussy!
I don't even know what I'm doing right now.
Poof.
Nati. Bati.
Okay.
Stop skipping!
I'm bored.
Dude doesn't know how to rotate things. Oh my god. Did he purposely make this bad?
Well,
yes.
He knows how to rotate the track. Oh my god, that checkpoint is absent. But this guy does know how to rotate the tracks. So.
What?
What?
Oh!
This is...
John F. Kennedy had a better time. Oh, it's backwards too.
Backwards and upside down.
Jesus.
Oh, fuck me, this turn right after it. What a...
Whoever made this track is either
no.
Or I'm way too hard.
Damn this chip.
I'm gonna convert to neo-Nazi. Yes.
What?
I'm becoming a Nazi. That's how bad this level is. First the Jews, furries, and then everyone else. 63%. I'm terrible.
Thank you.
Cloud Factory.
That sounds nice. It looks nice.
Oh.
This is like the first decent track.
You haven't even played it yet.
Yeah, I have.
Oh, look at that sun. Look at the lens flare on this.
Yeah, but it's not like overshadowing, like, it's like actually well designed.
Missed the shortcut.
No! No! Oh, thank God.
Hello. Ooh, it's so dark in here.
Is this all in one playlist or something?
Yeah.
It is?
Yeah.
Help.
Yeah.
I forget where the skip is. I think it's like just jumping here.
I'm going back behind you.
Okay, that was... That... I'm just falling like this for like 7 hours.
Okay, you're supposed to land on that rock, I can tell.
I fell for hours!
Wow, wings are disabled. Isn't that a nice thing, guys?
Well, on a map like this, I don't think that's a problem. It's a very casual map. Well, it's not casual. I'd say it's like...
You're a casual.
My
mom is casual said to not casual.
Nah, it's not a casual map, but it is a low... difficulty map.
Oh god, now it's all dark. Oh no,
it's
the most edgy and I hate it.
It's a lost difficulty map.
It's a what?
I don't even know, man.
Excuse me.
I hate these jumps.
I hate these jumps.
And then when they give me a warning, I hate them.
I hate dust.
What? Yeah, it doesn't really signify that you're supposed to jump when it gets to the red.
Oh.
I would prefer seeing the track end rather than having like a...
obstruction.
Fantastica. Kaboom!
Bam,
extraordinary! Son. I have changed the something mad L.
Hey, look, I didn't come in last.
And shabam!
Shabam!
Kabam, son!
Come on, whoever I'm spectating, right? Zulu, go! Go, RZ!
Awesome sauce, mustard, bread.
What are you doing?
Taco, nacho, burger.
Jump! Jump! There you go, fam.
I tried to jump, but
jump.
My computer was lagging.
Jesus.
Yeah, it's a laptop and the power cord always falls
there
out.
You go, that's on the right track, I guess.
Jump!
Jump.
On one hand, I want to stop streaming.
Jump.
But on the other,
jump.
Something amazing happened, so I want to continue.
Reset!
Jump.
Reset 1 millisecond from the distance.
Yes, we get
is this an unofficial term for the finish line in distance now? The distance?
Oh,
yeah.
This is gonna be great! Oh, yes. Yes, please, Mom. Look at that edgy thumbnail.
An awesome community level.
Oh, we got a torch right away. What is this?
Go the nitro crunch.
Jim.
Oh
my god.
I got
what is this? Oh,
it's...
I know, it's obstacle spam. The best.
An awesome community level.
Oh, look,
oh no,
drop
no!
Second coming of Todd Rusher.
Fuck! No!
I don't miss drones.
Oh, hey, I see the end. That was random. I somehow came across that.
I pressed the reset button. Why did I not reset?
I am insanely lucky that I guessed where to jump.
Me too, apparently, because I'm right at the end. I just need to...
Yeah, I already finished.
Whoa!
I'm community level.
There's no buildings. What is this? It's Journey to Hell, right?
I'm community level.
Wait, we should be underground right now.
An awesome community level.
Didn't you know, like, heaven and hell, like, switch places because of the rent?
What? But there's...
An awesome community level.
Oh my god, this is ridiculous.
Ridiculously terrible?
Oh my god!
So, one reason why,
Overwatch is better than TF2?
Yeah, now.
Wow.
Because of yesterday. TF2 does not-
I'm not having much luck with this. Probably because I'm terrible.
But it does because Steam.
An awesome whatever level.
Okay, it doesn't need it, because it's on Steam!
What the- Guess what?
Oh, yeah, made it.
Does.
Wait,
but
are you saying that Overwatch is on Steam?
You don't
right?
actually need to have Steam installed. It's posted on the...
These
Steam.
Low quality the shadows look amazing, I'm just saying.
Yeah.
Toast on Steam, you need to have Steam.
No, you can do it from the web
browser. I obtained the diamond medal.
Sounds like I obtained the diamond
medal. If you manage to obtain the diamond medal, then I definitely obtain the diamond medal!
Yes!
Skip that part.
I'm still heavily considering whether or not I want to continue streaming or not,
because Steam is for gaming.
Something amazing might happen.
On social network. Games are on Facebook, yes, I know. And, let me guess, live streaming, oh wow!
I hope it is. Admit it, it's cool!
What? What's cool?
Apparently live streaming on Facebook is a thing, and it's apparently cool.
Yeah, I watched the voice actor for Medic Life.
Let's see, Facebook's being innovating and making it more... You want to go there more now.
There's no way that Facebook is going to replace anything as, like, the live streaming central, though.
Facebook's
that's right.
Your mom.
There's no way Facebook will replace anything.
Facebook
will
see
it's replacing this.
Yeah. Like Twitch is Facebook would never replace anything. It's already dominant. It does not need to invade live streaming. That's just no.
Bruh, that's not appropriate, bruh.
Right. I heard that.
Bruh, that's not appropriate. You're not.
Stop.
Why?
Wait, there were droppers on the map?
Yes.
there were droppers? I didn't see them. I just skipped, like, all of it.
No.
I skipped the entire track. Back. I just went straight.
Me too, except that tries to do it.
Okay,
California's idol, I can't tell him that his bot didn't break.
Stop it!
Yo! Stop. Someone hit him.
I don't like you.
I'm
going to.
No!
Go away. Stop.
No!
Stop.
Try and lick me. I'm gonna pee on you.
What?
I don't need to hear about your curses.
You little
oh my.
Tracks, what is this?
Dubstep.
An awesome community level.
Rainbows! Rainbows are awesome! Rainbows are the best!
Nope.
An awesome community level.
That was unexpected.
Thanks for the warning! There's no hologram, what is this?
It's pain, that's what it is.
You know what exists, guys? Public testing.
Thumbstep.
It exists. This guy thought, oh, well, I know it's there. Therefore, everyone else does, too.
I should update my soundtrack. There are awesome things.
Over 5,000.
These low-quality shadows still look great.
Okay, how many hours do you think you're playing the
a
game
lot of
for?
It.
Because
I don't know.
Know for a fact.
Ow.
Sit on there for like 3-4 hours doing nothing.
Ow.
Okay, now.
Oh no, I see a checkpoint. Oh no. Just a bit further. Can I survive the distance?
Okay,
no, I cannot.
Shut up and listen.
I don't.
Oh wait.
I really don't
managed to hit the checkpoint even though I didn't even go in the ring at all. Didn't even touch the ring. Damn square colliders being inaccurate.
I don't care.
Oh. Oh my gosh. This
I really
quarantine
don't.
Zone is stupid.
Wow.
Roll right.
Whoa! When you're like, I don't care. Tell me about this.
No, I'm not.
That's what
oh my
saying.
Gosh.
No, I'm not.
That was a brilliant quarantine section.
Asshole,
what?
Okay.
I see a wall, a flashing wall.
I don't want
light,
to hear about
right
this.
My phone just
right?
turned off.
I don't need.
To talk to you. I love pay. I'm trying to share something with you. And maybe try and get you to play a really good game. Okay? What are you. That's why I'm
okay.
talking about
it.
So don't
dude. Mute your mic.
Hey,
please.
Okay.
Right.
Okay.
Like.
Wall ride.
Lasers.
This really
you have been sliced by a laser.
We're
sad. It is sad to discover that your journey ends here. Noises.
Oh.
An awesome human interval.
There was a meme.
I really hate this rude.
You really hate my face.
Yep.
What?
Yeah,
what are
know,
those songs?
I really hate myself.
I've never
that's
seen
what
it, but I'm sure I do.
Oh, why is this check? Why are these so tight? Why are those, like,
even
that tight?
Why is he blinding us? That's not fair!
Reasons.
Bacon.
Fucking make him play Monolith Blind.
Bacon.
Let's see how that works. And how did I get wrecked there? What is that?
Wrecked on an invisible wall. That was quality.
What? There's an invisible
oh,
wall.
Oh no, Roller.
No, there's no invisible wall. I refuse to accept that whoever
no.
explains is that stupid.
Now I gotta do this over again.
I refuse. He disabled wings too. Why?
To make you hate him. Oh no, that's not the way you're supposed to go.
Oh my!
Oh fuck me, I just.
No.
What even is this?
Okay. It's terrible, that's what it is. I am pained.
Guys, keep it PG.
Whoa, what? How is that even fair?
Fun being PG.
This part with the pop-ups.
Beautiful room here.
Ask what? Your parents' permission before going online.
Whoa, did you?
I'll do what I want, thanks.
These pop-ups are the worst.
Wall ride,
like
no crap.
To come from your
those are probably actually
lasers.
Slice you. No. These are probably also lasers that can slice you. Rainbow rollers. That is amazing. Not
rainbows, guys! Rainbows are amazing! I'm 10!
Finish, motherfucker!
This is Scout.
Rainbows
make me cry.
Let's make everything black and with rainbows. That's the best.
Make everything black and red.
Stackle the Hedgehog's my favorite. Who's yours? What do you mean, Sonic sucks? I'll kill you.
Sonic has the potential to be a decent game.
Which one?
Yeah.
Which one?
Oh. I thought that was the end.
What?
That was not the end. I feel very ashamed of myself.
Start zone. Like,
apparently I should be going this way. I thought I could skip to the end, but I could not. That was
in fact
at the start. Damn it with the end
zone. At least this guy knows how to use. He knows how teleporters work. That's good. Good for him.
I got half.
I got my back cut off, but I saw my wheels. Now that's not going to map.
That's
a bad U-turn. That's a really bad U-turn.
You're really bad, U-turn.
Okay, I don't know where I keep messing up.
I don't know why you keep messing up either.
It's much easier. What?
Didn't even keep me on the track.
He's not placing his boost properly. What? He's making us. Oh, it's not that bad, to be honest.
He's making you do drugs.
No, he's making us masturbate. I want to.
What?
There's a laser in the middle of the road, guys. I'm gonna hit it. Oh! The laser in the middle of the road doesn't even do anything. Legit, it does nothing.
How does this teleporter work? That's not how it works.
You're just supposed to, fly into it. You're not even supposed to.
Yeah, don't change direction at all.
But you can't fly, you disabled wings.
Whoa.
I tried doing that, but I ended up dying.
Not fair.
You gotta, grip the ceiling.
Can't boost because there's obstacles? So I can't barrel roll because there's obstacles.
The hell?
Yeah. Rainbow rollers.
I'm very tired.
Oh, perfect fit. Like a glove.
Oh.
He's doing it to pick up speed.
Oh man, my foot.
Yeah, I'm really tired, and I kind of don't want to continue because I'm tired, and I should rather be doing other stuff like sleeping right now or something. So I'm gonna head off right now.
Doing stuff like shooting schools because we play video games.
Yeah,
and all
my guys have fun
video games,
doing
shoot
your
school
thing. I guess.
See ya.
Fact. Do you worship the devil? Mm. Oh, there's some obstacle just. Oh no.
Okay, I think I'm gonna get off too.
Wow, man. That's. Oh, okay, this doesn't... Right, that actually looks okay.
Grip and jump.
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 Yes. Sharp right.
Yep, gotta use the virus tunnel
there. Turn.
You need to do the obligatory woo.
Woo.
With more or fast.
Ash transit. This is gonna be about terrible knockoff toys.
Oh, his Steam name's Dubstep!
It's a preview.
I got the publishing in your merch up file thing. I got that. Wait, is it track name preview? Really? Is preview part of the track?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh
the
my
leg.
God. Oh no.
The leg.
Oh, fuck me.
Ah!
You can't even make it without.
What is this? Does this guy not know what boost is? Does he not know how to boost?
Whoa!
Okay. This
is he playing on any custom music? Because anyone who uses Momenta is an idiot. Momenta is so annoying.
The hell?
He does not. This I'm gonna play without boost. See how that goes.
It's I not saw how it went.
Okay.
playing without boost is not helping, but it's obvious that he doesn't know what... Dude doesn't know what boost is.
Finished! Yeah!
Because this is a preview, because everyone's so hyped up for the version of this level.
There's not even enough room to spin, unless I don't jump there. Oh my god!
Stop.
This is so good.
You had it! You had it! Nyx has joined us.
Oh wait, is that... Oh god, no. Not this guy.
Not him.
Hey, do you love this level, or do you love this level?
I love it. This is the best level ever.
This level's amazing. Whoever designed it deserves to, like, be on the refract team. Sorry, bud, there goes your position. You're nothing compared to this guy. What spectrum? That sounds gay. Wow, pop-up bridges aren't actually as awesome as they should be.
When you get to the end, just jump. Oh, you didn't jump. You didn't rotate. I shouldn't have to tell you to rotate.
Well, no wings allowed, boys! Nailed it!
Siestix joined after you did.
Shut up.
I think you need more practice, Starhorder.
Hello!
Heyo!
Hello!
Starlight.
Hello. When does this X end?
Never.
An awesome community level.
An awesome community level. An awesome community level.
An awesome community level.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh! Something went wrong.
Too many drones at the start.
No,
why are there boost rings there if there's no wings? Explain.
Because Red Bull.
The drone isn't being nice to me.
Nothing is being nice to me.
Ah! I've outsmarted the drone. Whoa, what is with the track? It's all bumpy. Ah!
One good track after another.
These tracks are like the best.
Oh, fuck me. My puppy just peed on my carpet.
What?
What?
My puppy just peed on my carpet.
Your what?
My puppy. I have a puppy now.
Puppy. Why you say brother?
No, I don't have a brother. I just have a mildly annoying sister.
There's so many drones.
The track is so badly done.
Okay, it's literally not impossible for me to get through that part. Yeah.
This drone is just...
evil.
We're going the wrong way? Oh well, there's a checkpoint up
here.
Oh, fuck
me.
Yoink!
No!
Damn it.
Aww, she's so cute. But she peed in my carpet.
I've outsmarted another drone.
I have outsmarted another drone.
You are a very smart person.
I will outsmart this drone again. There we go, I outsmarted the drone.
No, nope. No!
I got outsmarted by a wall.
Oh, there's another drone! Someone was really salty about drones not being used in levels.
Damn it!
I hear a drone. Oh, there you are! Oh, how you doing, buddy? That's great. Wow. There's a lot of drones. I have lost a wheel. I'm just gonna take this slowly. Alright, yeah. Alright, no, that's not how you do it. Come on, that's not how you do it.
Oh, damn it!
Come on.
I flew right over that one.
Please allow me. Yes. Yes.
No.
No.
Yes.
Yes.
No.
Come on. There's gotta be a checkpoint up here. Come on. Just give me a check. No, no, no! That's not a checkpoint, that's a drone. Why are there so many drones? Yeah, drone.
You're a drone.
Never made this all like it. Obviously. Oh my
god. Hey, at least you're not having to deal with drones that are shooting at you.
Not yet.
Oh yeah, shooting.
Adventure drone is shooting.
Not the gun shooting.
An adventure drone might shoot at you.
What?
Wow, this guy really doesn't know how to use checkpoints.
And like,
there are no checkpoints, are there?
Yeah, there are, but...
There are,
like...
but I'm not seeing any right now. And I've lost my right side wheels.
I've had enough of this.
Oh, I see the end of the level, no wonder there's no checkpoints. At all. There's like one checkpoint in the entire level.
There's actually more.
No. I got through like four.
I did it, Mom!
I'm so proud of you!
Yes, that's all exactly right. What your mother sounds like.
What's good? What?
Now that.
Side text, I think.
I confused the drone.
Oh my god.
And another one! And another one! What a brilliant and made level. But no, don't follow that. Thank you, Connor.
I feel like I've ended up going the wrong way.
No, the author.
No!
Is the bad design. The author is the bad design. Mom. This is called the. Another portion.
Yeah, this guy totally doesn't know how to use checkpoints. Well.
Guys, I just bought this game. I'm gonna make a lot because it's a racing game. No one can be that bad. Yeah. You can't fly. Paul, you can't fly in this level because he doesn't understand what wings are.
I don't need any
wings. He probably thinks that all skippers should be banned. That's from Steam. This guy probably thinks that. White Wolf. That's like the white and teal furry wolf persona. Shit.
That's racist.
I swear half of the furries out there. Persona.
Oh.
That's not White Wolf's fault.
White Wolf? More like won't work.
He was almost
desaturated dead. Day.
Like, it's like the third version of this one.
That.
And it's the worst version of
totally
this
one. Totally no Dick and Balls in that.
No, what?
It's the absolute worst version. It's absolutely terrible.
Oh, yeah.
This map is really, really, really bad.
Okay, who made this? Who made this?
What the?
Who
made
this?
Why is this called Desaturated Day?
Because you can't see anything.
Because the fog.
It's not desaturated then.
Exactly, yeah.
It's just
he doesn't even know what this is.
Oh, it's colored up because the colors have been desaturated. Saturation is how deep the color is.
No checkpoint here, bud. Checkpoints where we're going.
And it was also originally a challenge map.
In Nitronic Rash. Oh, you mean this one?
Oh, a nice jump.
Why are there rollers along the entire side of the tunnel? He doesn't want us to use the sides of the tunnels. Maybe he shouldn't be making it a tunnel.
I don't
know. Yeah, but the atmosphere, bro. The atmosphere.
This is a bad remake.
It's not even a remake. It's like, wait, there was
a demake.
You're a D-Mick.
Pet D.
No!
Yes!
No!
Hey, guess what? The last one does not appear to be hard.
Aha! We've done it! Oh, God!
Oh, now I'm stuck.
I'm just gonna, like, go slow.
Me.
I'm just half of what I used to be.
What do you want? Didn't say your name.
Yeah, don't call for me!
Oh!
I
Bacon!
Didn't. Oh, God! I have to put up with this guy.
Alright, I'm done with
put
this
put up
one.
With me? Yes. Because you're in my room.
Hi.
I sleep in this room. Bam, it's not your room. What does that matter? This wasn't our house first.
I'm at the finish line!
No, oh, wait.
Whatever.
Only to complete that. Escape from Bubble Bunch City.
Well.
Oh no, you're a typographer.
Sure looks like it. Oh,
yes it is.
Oh.
Go away!
What?
Please.
What? I was helping!
No you're not.
What?
You really are. Stop. Go away.
No wings, hey!
That wasn't my fault. Yes, it was.
Bush.
Go away, Troy! My God, man! Holy crap!
What
wow,
the?
Wow, track modify. It's the.
Ow!
I didn't want. If are we playing track modify now?
Yes.
Okay.
What is? It's in the track.
Can we go to the lobby?
Please.
I don't want
the next keywords.
Oh, I'm stuck.
Let's make the queue.
Whoop! I think F-Zero Man crashed.
No, you said lobby, I want the main menu. I'm back.
Speedy Mustard Day.
Oh yeah, let's play Gladiator.
Die.
Gladiator. Hey, it's 10:15 PM. Maybe I should go.
No.
I don't remember downloading this pack.
On CS6. Awesome.
Come on, starhorder.
Room yet.
God damn it, F-Zero Man.
No. Dude. Damn it!
Prepare for die.
Okay. Ow.
Yeah.
Stop exploding, you cowards. I saw that. You exploded. No!
Who?
I did.
Oh yeah. Whoosh.
Okay. What is this?
How do you do that, F-Zero Man? The falling rocks?
It's just one of those fans. It's just really big.
Oh, there's no checkpoints.
Yeah, there are. You're invisible, kind of.
What the hell?
Jump of hope. Leap of faith. Win. Fail. Colors. There's gonna be so many people asking, where'd you get these ropes?
You gotta make them yourself. Don't be a scrub.
Oh my god, those locks are evil. Ugh. Can't get past those moving walls. Pendulums are bad enough.
Yes?
I just bypassed the loop. Accident.
Why?
I rode the wall.
Wake me up,
wake me up inside!
Yes! Oh!
Oh shit!
Shit went up? Whoa! I'm sorry, what? What?
Huh?
Huh?
Bacon? Papa is just doing what Papa does.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna leave you to now for today.
No.
We had some fun.
Star, what happened to you?
Level.
Oh, there we go.
An awesome community level.
That is the motto for today. Everything's an awesome community level here in Duckville.
Woohoo!
Try the wall, Star Hoarder.
Not the
works
one.
Too.
The sea one. Whoa!
Yeah!
Oh!
What is that?
Must be falling barrels with spikes on them.
That's not fair. This is an awesome community level.
True.
Dude, instead of an awesome community level, the default description should be person of the, who made this track does not care enough to give it a description. My game just crashed.
No, order looks like you've just gotten stuck.
The hell? It just keeps repeating.
My game crashed.
I just see it doing the same thing over and over.
Right.
That's hilarious.
Rip. Rip the distance dream.
Ooh, I finally did it. God damn.
And Paul's just hanging there.
What time is it? Oh man, it's nearly 4.
You know what is she to do? Oh, FDR man, go.
What
to
is the command case sensitive?
Oh, you missed it. It's your chance to do it. But what I was going to suggest, switch to Paul and recording.
Now it's already on
just
Paul.
Simply.
Now you're recording. I'll be recording the whole time.
Do a circle camera.
TNA.
Don't die.
G TND.
It's dynamite.
Not really.
I can dream.
Oh,
anyway.
God!
That moment when the only server. Oh shit, hiding. That was close. Ouch. Broom! Ow.
What?
So, default color scheme?
Boring.
Box, default. Default song. Person has no idea what they're doing. Conclusion.
Yay!
Daddy, what's a skip?
You're a skip. Skippity doodah.
Oh my! Rip the dream. I mean, like, damn, son. Dream. That's a start. Right? I swear, if that's the finish line. No, it's the start. It's gotta be the start.
That is the start down there.
The finish is over.
To the right.
I'm probably gonna play one.
Why would he use these as archways? That makes no sense. Yeah. I love. No.
Just tag me.
Yes.
Please,
soccer.
Please tag me.
Let's play soccer.
It doesn't work online.
It doesn't? What is that? Why? How can you play one? How can soccer be played one?
That one is not meant for playing, not really.
Why is it even labeled as tag?
because I put tag in it, like, for... I don't know. It's not really good for tech, but
let's play it.
Okay.
My body.
No, it was just.
No, an... Experimental build on me. Whoa. Oh, cool. Mine!
I'll kill you.
Nice little tag area.
I like this. This is nice. I love this. Is a nice
just,
track.
It's just a square. It's nothing more.
I love it. Who is this octal guy?
Ramps that you can break.
Don't break them. They cost money.
Break them all. Break them like you break legs.
Ow!
Tearing up the
Paul,
grass.
Paul, give me that. Give me that. Paul, whoops. Stop. Awesome.
Oh,
thanks.
Damn your
I
tree,
you.
Paul. I ran through that spruce.
What did I hit?
That tree killed me. It didn't like me at all.
My lurks are heavily armed and will not hesitate.
Hey, there's a road! An actual park.
What? Why does the road have collision? It shouldn't have collision at all.
Which road? What?
There's a little road in the corner. You put a little road in the corner.
They're pathways.
There's actually a drive. Out of bounds, there's a road. Follow the pathways, you'll to one of the corners and see it leads straight to a road. And a path, and a pathway out to the park.
If follow the yellow brick road.
It's by the, it's over here. Here.
Huh. That's interesting.
Oh!
Okay. Give my
and another one. Another lamp has gone down.
And another one.
Voice to dust.
Shut up.
You shut up.
Make me.
Your face shut up.
Make me shut up.
Mommy.
What?
What?
What? Bacon? Did you say call me?
Bacon.
Thank you. Bacon, bacon.
No! That damn ball.
Hi, how's your six leg?
It's gone.
Rip.
No. Oh.
I crashed into the fireworks, which should have smashed. It'd be a paper box.
That moment when you forget there's a third dimension.
Oops.
I saw that. Ooh, thank you.
I will end you! Give me that back! Take back!
Don't touch me! Don't touch me!
Stop! Don't touch me there. That is my no-no square. R-A-P-E. Get your hands away from me. Stop! Don't touch me there.
Oh, damn tree!
Parts I do not share.
Damn spruce. That's alright.
Not a spruce, zero man.
The tree sits out of the ground a little bit, just enough to get me.
Bruce doesn't grow like that.
Your
face. Why does it feel
does.
Like this? You've got less gravity in
it. Even if you cut the ground out. Ow! Stop it! Stop giving me the spear when I'm about to wreck myself. Yes!
Those fireworks are pretty good.
Yeah, thanks.
I've recovered.
It's kinda the only reason why I actually made this map, because I wanted to do some fireworks, but I was way too lazy to do a whole map. And so I just made this one.
I see ya. Oh!
Where does that path go? It goes straight into the building with no door. You left the detail off, Paul.
Well, the only path where you can see that it has a door is the one that you can see when you have it set as main menu. So all the others, I was too lazy to do it as well, because you're not even supposed to see that.
Just freeze.
Oh, died by a light. Damn, lamp actually killed me.
I took it and immediately died.
I got it back immediately.
I hate you. I want you dead. Give me! Guys, kill him! Kill him for me! Give me the spear! I need it! I want to live!
Oh!
Start now.
Night Bane!
Nice meme! Hi. Not today! Oh yeah! Oh!
No!
There's one lamp left.
It's mine.
The only time I actually take the spear from someone than one. Is when it's in the cooldown and can't
it's
actually
two.
Take it.
I got one by death.
Yes, please fly higher so I can't get it.
That's the idea.
I want you dead. How are you doing this?
He's coming down. He can't stay up there forever. This plays very well, Chuck.
No! Give me this!
I think you'll want to finish it, Paul.
Yes.
What?
Yes.
What is there to finish? There's nothing to do here.
That's the door. Actually had a door.
Through the door, whatever. I don't care.
What? Why?
The invincibility.
No. Dan.
Come on. Someone wreck. Please. F-Zero Man, I want you to wreck yourself. Paul, wreck yourself.
No.
Wreck your.
Yes.
No.
Do it.
Down there, you will even be catched easily. Like, you can't even escape.
Please do it.
Maybe. Okay. I did that shit. Didn't even want to.
What?
Like, where are you going to run?
Oh.
Oh!
I tried so hard and didn't get far enough. Oh, okay. You pressed the reset button. I didn't even press the button. What's going on? Oh, I just really put a big dent in my car. Oh,
damn it!
Pleasant.
You should see my vehicle after a round of stunts.
What am I doing? I hate you. Let's go again. Let's go again. Let's pick an unfair level.
Rather do look for it again.
I want to do one. We haven't really played on in a while. Oh, here it is.
Oh, this sounds fun. She wasn't ready.
I'm gonna cheese this so bad.
It's a me.
I'm allergic to Mario. I tried.
Bye, Paul. Bye, Paul.
Oh, wow, you actually got two pipes. That's cool.
Now I only need to...
In distance, there are no rules, and except apparently not being able to fly in any community level ever. No exceptions. Flight in a community level is about as common as a fat person having sex.
What?
Okay, it shouldn't happen.
That's
ever.
Not uncommon, that's unpleasant. What are you saying, I'm fat?
Yes. The answer is yes.
You see that I'm high enough here, huh?
Wait a second, can't anyone get the bubble from me? What the hell? What are you doing? I have seen people driving through me.
I just see it sitting still.
Really? It's all bugged out again?
Paul, where are you?
I have no video, it's just sitting in the air.
The
I can't even touch it.
Paul, you forfeited the round.
Get
over here, Paul.
What?
What the heck?
What's
it
happening?
Says that you have it.
Yes, I have it.
Sir, but... get over here.
Oh my!
Looking right at it.
No, now I know what right he's. I know what he's doing. I know what he's done. I know what he did.
I am.
Oh what? He's Nightbane's literally in the bubble. It's still it has not.
I see where Paul is.
I can see tire tracks where he might be,
You're driving right through me. You can't take it. I don't know. You're driving right through me.
It says you're in this box.
No, I'm outside, but you still can't take it. You're driving through the bubble and you don't get it. Like, I'm driving through all of you.
Reset.
No, now I got it. Whoa.
Well...
I'm a genius.
But what the hell?
Oh!
I thought they fixed all the bugs with the tech.
Can I be it? And like, no one... and then have that glitch happen to me?
I died, and the bubble's still here.
Noah! Die. Die, Noah. You gotta die.
Who has the bubble now?
Nightbane has the bubble.
But
I don't
still
see it on
him. I still see where I died.
What?
The place
Night
where
bang?
I died, the bubble is
reset.
Still there.
You gotta reset, man. That's the only way to solve this. You have to reset.
Oh, yeah,
I'm
now
sorry.
I see the bubble. Now I see
Night
the bubble
bang?
In random place.
No, Nightbane. He's.
And he's I can't take it from Nightbane. It's impossible.
He's not in the Discord, is he?
No.
He's just.
Something is terrible glitched again. So,
I think if I die, it might reset. Cause when I died the first time,
no.
I had the bubble.
Oh my god, my game crashed again. Oh no.
Definitely what we would classify as a bug. Or classify
this
as a bug.
I think
the
this
is
left
is
over from the duplicate card.
It's a bug.
Oh my god.
Updated the title. There we go.
What's happening?
Hey, I've got it.
Stop.
Car don't look in good shape.
It's happened on something similar.
I want to reset, and I think that's what's gonna clear it for me.
Maybe it's like a problem with the teleporters again.
No, it's still there.
Remember... Oh no, wait. Now I see Zulu riding around with it, but nobody can take it.
I still see it in the same spot.
Ugh.
I ran right into Superman, basically.
I see the bubble.
Who actually has the bubble?
I don't know.
Zulu.
Reset everyone. Hello.
So no one has it?
Raider Zulu has it.
Oh! Where'd it go?
The random has it! Get the random! Get him! Kill! Shark attack!
This track, this map needs updating too. Whose map is this?
Entirety.
What?
This map is made by Entirety.
Huh. Maybe I could be a cool person and update the map.
Well, that's stealing.
Well, I wouldn't, like, take it directly. I would just make it myself, because...
Okay, but apparently it's bugged again.
Yep.
It's gonna take forever.
Like, I feel like we should have flying so bad, because that made the other one so fun. Does it put you out in a random pipe, kind of, or is it like...
Oh, it's a
pattern. How would that even work?
If you go down, you get on the same side, and if you go in on the opposite, you go like
you
the opposite.
I'm pretty sure that a thing, there's gotta be like some way to get onto the pipes.
There is. Yep, very broken.
I can't take it from you.
I don't even know who has it. It's still
no
on the ground
can.
For me.
Drove right into him. Can't take
Nightbane
it.
Nightbane has it for me.
My game keeps freezing.
Oh, now I took it. Interesting.
The game keeps freezing up.
I'm on a pipe. See? I'm on a pipe.
Wait, what? It is... Okay, never mind. For a second it was showing,
Another thing maybe for this map is like disabling things and jets, because I feel like it's way too powerful.
Wow, I actually got it.
And I have like air control in this map,
glitch,
you get like very big advantage. But without even jets, so you only can boost like in the original Mario, you can only drive around. Ooh, I have taken it. First time that I have taken it from someone.
Oh, now
no, I personally think that, like, attack level,
stuck in a road
like,
again.
I think that flying is nice to have. Like, even on this map, I think it's fine. Like, block fort is good.
Yeah, sure.
Like...
But actually, there aren't many maps where you can't, like, do nothing but driving. And sometimes I think it could be a nice change of pace as well.
Yeah, perhaps. Loading. Main menu.
Well, I think I've been on here long enough. I'm closing the server.
Okay.
Thanks for hosting.
Yeah, man.
No problem.
Time to do some level editor nonsense.
Yeah. Once my foot stops hurting.
Wanna...
Alright, see you around. Bye-bye.
See you, man.